Y'all ever heard of gaslighting? What gaslighting is when they do something to try and make you think or make you feel paranoid in order to generate paranoid behavior. The way I combat this conflict is called voodoo. Coffee, creamer, toilet paper. This is the fourth or the fifth time that I've had to clean up this sprinkled mess on the counter. So as my act of voodoo, I'm cleaning it with toilet paper and a coffee on video. See, it doesn't really do it. It just kind of makes a bigger mess.